We introduced you to 82-year-old George Goines last week.
And the Port Charlotte man was living without a roof and power for almost 3 months.
It's supposed to go down to like 32 degrees tonight. What can you do? You put another blanket on or whatever. My cat jumps up on my bed and then you ride it out.
Since our story aired, thanks to you, he's now getting help.
ABC 7's Alicia Alonso is getting us more on how his home and his heart are warmer tonight.
George Goines was living without a roof or power for almost 3 months.
But I would believe this turned my whole life around. I mean, really, I was sitting outside in my chair over here, and I was looking at the cars coming by, and I said, well, George, you're 82 years old, and I guess this is it.
That was until his friend Amber Harris asked for help by sharing his story.
It's honestly, it's a miracle. Like, when I met George and learned his story, it broke my heart. I held back tears as he was telling me.
You wouldn't believe that there's that many people that cared, you know, that about somebody else. But there is.
Several companies and groups are helping George replace his roof and restore his power.
People coming by dropping off food and stuff like that there.
George was also given a donated trailer and will get help furnishing his home when repairs are finished.
I had a good Christmas compared to what I thought I was going to have, you know. I was ready for McDonald's.
He says this Christmas miracle is one he'll never forget.
Unbelievable. I just don't know what to say. You know, like I said, people bringing me dinners and stuff like that for Christmas, you know. I said, I can't ask for more. I mean, really, I mean, they're not even my family.
Harris says she's hoping to raise $10,000 for George to pay off financed repairs and loans that kept him above water.
It's been amazing just to see the community come together with everything.
Reporting in Port Charlotte, Alicia Alonso, ABC 7.